The only thing I trust. Yeah, the only thing I trust when you're watching the news is when they do the weather or traffic. Then I can probably, then I can usually trust that.
Yeah, they really have a hard time.
Any other stories? That. It's like I'm so skeptical about just about everything else.
Yeah, all the bees are over there at the water. It works.
Or the other thing is just get rid of the water and there'll be no bees at all.
No, they'll be hanging around here with something. Give them something to hang around that you know they like. What I like about that is you can hear it ding.
If Wilmer was here, that wouldn't be in one piece. It would be in about 4,000 pieces right now.
He'd have been shot, yeah.
Well, he'd have just...
I just don't
glass!
Like glass. yeah, I just don't like glass all over the place. Yeah. If you keep it all in one area where you're always going to shoot, then I guess that's okay. But
glass! You should go out there and put it in the field, and it'll be an artifact in 25 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't believe that 7-Up can was just sitting up there. When it looks like someone found it somewhere because it's still in, you know.
Somewhere in the shade.
Yeah, somewhere in the shade, or maybe it was in the shed or something.
Could have been.
Shade in the shed. Because, yeah, that's a cool old can. It belongs to the cabin.
Too bad it's crushed.
Yeah, that's the thing about this cabin. There's not a whole bunch of knickknacks that people, you know, nails and bolts and glass and shit, or bottles up there that people have found around here and stuck in there. I think they just take it.
I don't know.
If it's something that's worth, has any value, they just take it. That's mine.
And there's other things,
all that
like
stuff belongs. If I found anything out there, it belongs to the cabin.
Yeah, there's just never been anything out here. It was all garbage.
There isn't. Yeah, it's all garbage because it's all washed from either up there or down here and got through the rock tumbler. That's why I was walking these washes for, to see if there's any treasures.
Yeah, and they've never had any water up here. They had a water tank, but if they had to truck their water up here. The water tank was just back there. It's gone. But, they had to truck their water up here because this was just for where the ore came down and loaded onto trucks out of that ore bin and then left. And whoever lived here counted all the stuff going out. That's all this was used for. It was outhaul, nothing else. Now they might, I don't know, everything else they had to go in by road. You know, you don't just, you know.
Hello, crab. We'll come up here?
Have
come
a mine with no way to get up there.
Come on. Get up here. Okay, close. Get up here. Come on.
Oh, farted. Yeah, that would have a knot in it or something there. Jesus.
Knot in it.
That's what my dad used to say. That would have a knot. He's did you feel it?
Did you feel it coming at? Did you feel it?
So it's starting to build it. It looks like one of those hornet things or mud bees. More on the back. The back's got just a hole in it. Looks like it's burnt. Better hurry, the bee's looking at it. He's staring hard. The bee wants the cap.
Not easy to get started. Get the paper off him.
You need a piece of tape.
Yeah, I got it. Need to not have 70-year-old eyes.
Oh, then you need glasses. You either put it on the front or the back, but the price tag's on the front, so. That's a perfect cover for it. Nice.
That works.
My gift to the Osborne cabin.
You need to get some stickers made up. In case of non-emergency use only. Because it says emergency use only.
Use
in case of non-emergency use only.
Yeah, use sparingly.
For fun, drink half the bottle.
You're okay with that. The dog's good.
You just stay in the cabin where it's cool or...
Yeah, when he's hiking along there, he doesn't stray far from me. He's just right on my heels.
It just doesn't get any better than this. I mean,
oh, that would be fun just relaxing.
Yeah. I'm going to show what it looks like. You got quite a hissing noise going there. Yeah, you smell it.
Oh, yeah. Here. Oh, yeah, it's leaking.
Ooh.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll put some aluminum seal on it. Warm in here.
How warm is it?
He's warm. Warm enough. Time for summer shaving.
My brother is!